whatsoever?
Well, of course not. Modern medicine.
Subject's tissue appears necrotic.
I'm not neurotic. Particular, perhaps, but not neurotic.
Do you mind? As I was saying, subject's tissue appears completely dead.
Oh, that. Yes, quite.
Furthermore, the creature has no internal organs.
I do so. I keep them in a jar right next to my bed.
Bring in the cop, the one who was brought in with the subject. I want a full spec on him. He may have picked up some alien virus.
Doctor, if you're quite through poking me full of holes, may I go now?
Oh, no, my friend. You're going on a little trip. This is Phillips. Scramble the containment jet. Full Fallen Angel team. And tell the general we've got a live one. Kinda.
This must be the children's section of the hospital.
Mommy! 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 Oh, Mommy, I missed you so much.
Come on, kid. Can't you call her Mama?
There you are. I keep telling you people, your shift starts on the hour.
But, madam, I'm afraid...
Don't but madam me. This patient's been waiting an hour and a half for a cast on that leg. So button your lip and start rapping.
Very well.
Pardon me, folks, but...
Come on, one more push. There you go. It's a boy!
Oh, never mind. Excuse me, sorry.
Well, I'll say this much for you. You're thorough.
I haven't felt this bad since that morning after the Feast of Sobek. What happened to me? Who